Let's see. Depending on if we win or lose this next one. Two fucking species, Lord have mercy. This dude not see us attacking. I'll make it, then I'll make it. Oh, it's gonna be tight, it's gonna be tight, it's gonna be tight. Score something. right. I don't even know what that is. I can't even see it that good. Major, is that you with that damn emote? Because you're the only one I know that'll do that. I wish he didn't attack it fast enough. Certified fool. Still didn't break this one. How goes you? I probably gotta get off after this because I gotta go to the second job tonight, so wait, who the fuck? Oh, wow, the damn. Oh shit. Wow. Completely let that happen. Doing good, look like we in the lead, but we gotta come over here. That was a good attempt, though, but he didn't get it. I got this far, but that's as far as I'm able to get in this season. I actually got to head in for the night, for the rest of the night, man. So, I'm mad we got them two damn losses from the two stupid teams. But I can't believe I had one. What was this? I can't believe we almost, like, truth be told, this season, I didn't even care to make Master. Like, I really didn't care. I was more concerned when I seen that Celebi emblem. That's the only thing I was really focused on. So once I got that, I was like, I didn't really care for the rest of the season. Yeah, season 16. Is next. How much longer we got until season 16? Like an hour? Yeah, hour and 47 minutes. I'm not gonna make it. It looks like I'm gonna end up starting in Vent this season, though. So that's gonna be a task to get out of. But, yeah, regardless though, man, thank you guys for joining me, but I'm finna crash. I'll be going live again, Wednesday, Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday night. So, well, Friday and for certain, because I gotta see what the schedule gonna be at my second job, my overnight job, before I confirm it. But I will be going, as of right now, I will be going live Wednesday. So that's going to be like my only full day off. So see you guys then. Thanks for watching. See you guys in season 16. Peace.